This is the moment Sudanese forces open fire on protesters. You see the men, but behind the camera is a woman. She's chanting, "Bullets won't kill us." Staying silent does. They begin to chase. Her camera cuts out as a soldier stands over her. The woman, Nidal Ahmed, was brutally beaten by government forces. And she's not alone. CNN has spoken to hundreds of women throughout the months of the uprising in Sudan. They say they were targeted by government forces for the worst violence because they were women. We put the question to former Sudanese intelligence officers. Are women intentionally being targeted? They refused to be filmed, but agreed to be quoted, telling CNN they were commanded by their superiors, Aksirul Banat, break the girls, because if you break the girls, you break the men. But it didn't work. The next day, Nidal Ahmed is back at the protest site, limping but defiant.
أنا وقعت في الأرض فبيجوا في حوالي ستة أشخاص أو سبع أشخاص لابسين لبس الجيش بيضربوا فيني بالخراطيش في جسمي كله فأول ما قدرت أجيب على حالي كانوا بيضربوني في مؤخرتي وبيقول لي أجري الحركة دي حصلت لكل البنات اللي كانوا واقفين في الحتة دي
وفاء قرشي knows first hand what that means.
كل ما مر الاعتقال بيكون شكل يعني في اعتقال بيكون فيه ابتزاز في اعتقال بيكون فيه تصوير من غير هدوم في اعتقال بيكون فيه تهديد بالاغتصاب
And yet still she, like others, persevered.
احنا مقهورين في البيت احنا مقهورين في الشارع في الجامعه في الشغل في المواصلات فده هو اللي خلى البنات بيتحركوا تجاه الشارع
In a conservative society, taking to the streets was brave enough. Publicly speaking out about the price Wafaq and others say they were forced to pay, braver still. Women's rights activist Nahid Jabrallah says women were targeted because they were so integral to the uprising, telling us 60 to 70% of the protesters were female.
تميزت الشعارات اطرحت حول النساء وانه سوري فان هذه الثورة انثى.
Rape was being used systemically as a weapon of oppression.
في جانبين في الاعتداء الجنسي استخدامه كوسيلة بتاعت قمع هو نفسه واستخدامه كوسيلة للترويع للآخرين.
Whatever they did, whatever they tried to do, it didn't work.
عشان كده أنا طالع عشان بكرة يكون أفضل لأي زول فينا للجيل ده كله للجيل القبلي وللجيل الجاي.
A new generation that's already making its voices heard.